giant tree falls on West 78th Street between Amsterdam and Broadway. New York City Fire and Police are on the scene, and they're trying to remove as much of the tree as possible with chainsaws. Very large tree. There's what's left of the tree on that side, and on this side also.